I've been buying a lot of United States Mint $1 commemoratives of late. My LCS has had a great price on them, and this one was no different. It's also one of my favorites. Let's take a look. One of my favorite sets to date. Hey everyone, Silver Steeler here.
And winning image photography.
This is the 1994 U.S. Veterans Commemorative Silver Dollars, a three-piece set. And I've been really getting a lot of commemorative silver dollars from my LCS of late. And usually they'll sell those to me for $20 to $24 if it's just a one-piece set. This three-piece set's a little bit more scarce. It commands a little bit of a higher price. So we did pay $97 for this. Usually they go for about $120, $130 from what we've been seeing online, so I still think we got a deal. We're going to go ahead and start with that first coin. Winning is going to go pick it up here for me. And this is the Prisoner of War silver dollar. It was minted in Philadelphia. All three were. And that is a chained eagle within barbed wire. And a very, very, very cool design. I like that one a lot. It's one of my favorites of the three. Well, actually, I like all three, but this one and the Vietnam Wall are a close one and two for me. So let's take a look at the reverse. The reverse is Andersonville, Georgia, the National Prisoner of War Museum. Pretty cool. These are 90% silver and 10% copper, just like what a US $1 silver dollar like a Morgan and Peace would be. So pretty cool. Like that one a lot. These are 0.76 troy ounces each, as all $1 commemoratives are. This next one is the Vietnam Veterans Memorial silver dollar. I've been there.
And when I opened up the case and saw this, that was what made me want to buy the set, because I took a picture very much like it.
I feature it in one of our videos. Very, very cool. Of course, yes, that is located in Washington, D.C. It's the Vietnam Veterans Memorial. Of course, 94 date, and like I said, all three of these were minted in Philly. Let's take a look at the reverse, and these are just three Vietnam War Service medals. Pretty cool. It's got a lot of cameo going on that reverse side. Notice that before. Okay, that's the second one. This next one's going to be the Women in Military Service for America Memorial Silver Dollar. And this obverse is women representing five branches of military service. It's got it all around the perimeter. We got the Army, Marines, Navy, Air Force, and Coast Guard. Very, very cool. The reverse is Arlington, Virginia. It's the Women in Military Service for America Memorial. Pretty building. A nice set of three. I really, really like this. And $97, it's not bad. You know, I'm just going to keep on trying to pluck away at a lot of these commemoratives. And that's sort of like a side goal of ours. We don't think we'll ever get them all, but
we might not want them all. We just want the pretty ones.
I'm a huge silver dollar fan. And, you know, just the font and everything else reminds me of a lot of the way the U.S. mints. And to think you get a few designs a year, depending how many they come out with the set. You know, you could have your standard two a year, or if they come out with a set of three and then something else, you can get up to four or five per year. I just like the fact there's so many different designs. I really appreciate the art. And with commems, you sort of have to, because a lot of times when you buy a commemorative from the U.S. Mint, you're never going to get your money back out of it. They usually sell a lot cheaper on the secondary market, but that's just been the thing with us. We've bought all ours on the secondary market, far cheaper than what you can get from the U.S. Mint. And I really do like the art in these.
And the history. Yes. A lot of times it'll show something that's really, you may not have known about, and you got to go look it up.
Something we've been working on. Some documentaries for some of these commemoratives. We just figured this one, we wanted to show this one right away. So nice pickup for my LCS. I really like this three-piece set. It's pretty cool.
It's beautiful.
It really is. All right, everyone. It's going to bring this one to a close. Remember to like, subscribe.
And all those other good things.
We'll see you on the next video.
Bye, everyone.